Roquefort is known as the king of cheese, and I've specially selected this example for its moist, succulent texture and sweet, salty finish, and matured for at least 4 months deep in these natural caves in the village. It's been made with Pencillium Roqueforti, grown on bread the traditional old-fashioned way. And I hope you'll agree, it's a great example of this benchmark cheese.